Good morning, I am out for a run. If you follow me on Instagram, you'll have seen by my Instagram story this morning that it is freezing. It is -1, literally freezing. So yeah, I am pretty chilly, so I'm gonna have to run to keep warm. I think I've just started, so I'm just like walking at the moment, just warming up a second. But there is ice on all the grass and everything. Look, can you tell? It's all icy white. Ooh, it is a cold morning. But to be fair, the sun is just coming up, so it will probably warm up later. Looks like it's going to be a nice day, to be honest. Come on, new route. I've never come before. I don't know where it leads. Somewhere off into the woods. Whew. Okay, I went that way for quite a while, and it just goes more and more into the woods, so I'm heading back. That's the thing that I really hate when I'm running. I hate to get somewhere. I like to find loops. I hate like getting to a place and then being like, okay, I gotta turn back again now. It's like a mental block or something. I'm like, no, I can't run all the way back or whatever. But if I had to run that far in the loop, it wouldn't bother me. Whew, right. Run back. The good thing is that it was uphill pretty much all the way, so I know that it's gonna be downhill all the way back. Oh, go and see if Stephen's still awake. He was asleep when I left, so I think it's about 8:30 or something now. So he may be awake. Still asleep. This one's finally awake. It is much later than this morning. We've had lunch and everything, and it is a beautiful day. We've finally kind of organised what, well, semi-organised what we're doing today, and we've just borrowed the car, and we're heading out for a little bit. We've arrived, we've been driving for like 20 odd minutes, and we've arrived at, I have no idea how to pronounce this, La Roche-Posay, which is this place, which is a skincare or something, isn't it? It's like, yeah, look, the laboratory, it's something to do with skincare. That is all I know.
Look, there's a spider.
A thermal spring water with its selenium content and beneficial effects on the skin, which has made its name famous throughout the world. Little village, we're just gonna head. The plan, we've driven past a play area, so Stephen would like to go to the play area. So we're just having a little walk to the river, and then we're gonna go back to the play area. Well, it looks like a church down there. It's so nice here. Afraid of what I'm gonna do. I don't wanna let you light it. Got enough to lose. I don't wanna say it's something. Afraid I'm gonna make it true. We'll be lying in the pieces. I've got enough to lose. Got enough to lose. Still awake. Nothing seems
been down to the river, that was nice. The problem is we haven't got very long. We're kind of rushing. It would be nice to spend more time, but we're rushing because we need to be back because we're going out later on with the family. And so we don't want to be, well, we can't, we've got their car. So until we get back, they can't go out. We've come round to the park. I'm not allowed to move or talk or anything because there's this like hill, well, part. I've just kind of pulled up on the side of the road here, and there's a little hill, and there's, oh yeah, there is actually. There's loads of lizards. Let me see if I can try and get it. You might not be able to see it because it's brown.
And camouflage.
And camouflage. Oh. I don't know where it is on the shot. Is it in the camera? Oh yeah, yeah, there it is. Can you see it right in the middle? Hey, mister. That scared me.
step on a lizard.
Oh, I'm sure it would run if you were coming close to it. Our friendly lizard has ran.
Look, there's more there.
Wow.
Yeah.
Right, into the park, come on. Don't know whether this park's any good. We shall see. Look, here it is.
This is a good park.
This is a good park. I'm glad you like it. There is no one. If this was like in England and a sunny day like this on a Saturday, it'd be chocker. Where is everyone?
French people put this
as food. Yeah, they do. Woo! We've got one of these in our park, haven't we? Oh, did you? Didn't hear you.
Yeah, I didn't really say that to stop speaking halfway through, but.
I just tried to sit in that swing.
Oh god, I'm dizzy.
My bum didn't quite fit. Well, it did, but ow, it hurt my legs.
Got myself.
Oh, I can't believe there's no one here. It's crazy.
I can't stop myself.
Mind you, I don't know whether the shops. Well, yeah, I do know. The shops do shut between 12 and 2 or 1 and 3 or something like that. And so maybe they do like have like siesta like the Spanish. I should find that out. What do you understand?
Look, oh god. You see, it's lower than the rest of the thing.
Oh, because.
Someone's been kicking it all.
Yeah, yeah. Maybe we're alone for another time. Another life, mayflies will take over the sky. And another world away from here. I don't think they know yet, but I think we probably should be heading back now. We have just got back, well, we got back maybe like 10 minutes ago. I've just been doing some editing. We are heading back out now. We are going to, it's called something like Futuroscope, something like that. We kind of don't really understand what it is. It's like a theme park type thing, but like a cinema theme parky thing. We don't really know. We're going to head there now, see what it's all about. We've arrived at Futuroscope. They've dropped us off. We're going here and they are going with their friends somewhere else. Oh, this way. Okay, sorry. Yeah, they're going somewhere else. Futuroscope is apparently more kind of older kids and they've obviously got younger kids. So we can't go through here. Look, we're blocked. So they're going like to a younger kids bit. We're coming here and we're just meeting them when we're done. It's good timing as well because we've arrived. It is 5 o'clock. And well, it's like 5:02, and if you come after 5, it's like less than half price or something to get in, because obviously you've not got as long or whatever. Here it is, Futuroscope. Stephen wants to spend his time playing in this 3. For some reason. I've just been in and grabbed our like translation things for the shows. No idea what we've come to, we really haven't. Come on, let's go. I've got your translation thing here. Come on. There's not, they've gone. Okay, first thing we're doing here, going into the maze. Hopefully we can find our way out. Oh, come on. You can't go through a hole in the hedge. That's cheating. Ah, I'm stuck. Okay, seems like we've stumbled into the worst maze ever. Oh no, it's because we went so...
No,
it's not. Right, hang on, let me show you. This is the entrance, so we walked into the entrance. You turn right. Well, yeah, we went through there, but you just turn right here, and then the exit is there. That is the worst maze ever. We walked back because Stephen wanted to do the maze. We walked back like 5 minutes where we'd gone for the maze. Rubbish. How awesome are these deck chairs. They're so cool. Look at this air bar. We wanted to go on it. Stephen really wants to go on it. I think I would cut myself. I'm sure you just like, yeah, you just go up and there's a barman in the middle and get a drink and stuff.
Woman.
But I would, bar woman, whatever. I would crap myself, but that closes at 6 and something else closes at 6 that we want to go to. And it's 25 to now. Oh, look. What's his name, Stephen?
Sid.
So his name's Sid. Sid of Ice Age. Right, we're heading to this thing. This is kind of stressing me out being here late and things are closing.
No.
This is what we're going on next. They've gone already. Here they are, coming back down. We're gonna go on next. In we go. We're in. I think I am probably gonna be scared. Keep moving. Definitely going to be scared.
Yeah.
Off we go. Oh my goodness, I am scared. Oh my goodness, I hate it. Like, literally hate it. It's horrible. Oh, it's really cool news. Isn't it? Oh, yeah, little picnic tables. Yeah, that was good. Okay, that was good. We just had to run from the exit.
Oh,
we got off. Sorry. We got off at like 30 minutes past. And there was a show we wanted to see at 15 minutes past. So we've got to run. Hopefully. Oh, are we gonna get in or not? I think maybe now. Oh, Asia Glass Ice Age. We're inside, you can't see me, but this is Ice Age. Get in touch with your inner animal. A totally cool D4 experience. It says, oh, you need your 4D, that's what I said. You need
D4.
Your D4, did I? You need your headset for this.
Non, sympa, voilà. Ah non, mais vous inquiétez pas, bien sûr. Attends, les retardataires. Je sais pas ce qu'on pourrait chanter d'ailleurs. Mais... Elle a sorti dans les bacs blancs. Et petite astuce.
That was cool. It was just like a 4D. What's it called? 4D Ice Age thing. We can't get our headsets working in English, unfortunately, but never mind. So we didn't get to see the 6:15 showing. It was the 6:45 showing, so we've like literally got no time for anything. We're gonna go into this Lex Explorium. Hopefully there's like a 7:10 show. Hopefully we can see that, and I think that may be the only ones we can see. I think I would definitely say that coming at 5:00 for the cheap tickets, it's not worth it, is it?
No.
We don't think it's worth it. You hardly get to see anything because like there's everything, all the attractions are like shows. They're like 10-minute shows or 15-minute shows. So as I was saying, all the shows are like 10-15-minute shows, and everything shuts at like 7:00, and so you only have like 2 hours, and you just can't really do anything. So it's a shame that we should have done this. We should have definitely done this for a full day. We should have come for a full day. Never mind. We'll just see what we can see and do what we can with. Okay, we've come up high. Whoa, what?
I want to sit there.
Where? Sit wherever you want to sit.
Can't sit there.
Go in that one. Next one up.
What?
Can you go the next one up?
No.
You okay here?
Yeah.
That's crazy.
Tu es d'organismes visibles à l'œil nu, qui sont des animaux appelés zooplancton.
Oui, presque tous les géants de la planète abordent la Calypso et de la Dionne. Et nous nous sommes d'abord passionnés pour les grands animaux que nous avons rencontrés.
Une grande étoile bannière, une créature de la nuit. Ce récif ressemble à un immeuble surpeuplé.
It's pitch black now we've come out of there. That was pretty cool, wasn't it? You really liked that. We got the, well, Stephen got his, what are they called? Headsets working, so Stephen could understand it, but it was so good. Just, I didn't have my headset, so. Oh yeah, it does. We're heading, it's like 7:30 now. Everything closes at 8, so we've got 30 minutes. We're so good that we've come so late. We're gonna try and go. There's two things that we can go on potentially. They're right at the other side of the park, so we've got to try and get there quick. That's rubbish. We just ran to get over here. Both of the things, it's only like 20 to 40, and both things are finished when it says that we finish at 8. This is so rubbish. I'm so like annoyed. I'm glad we came, but I'm kind of like so annoyed and disappointed as well. Are you? So annoyed. So, but we've hardly done anything here. Yeah, it says it'll take 10 minutes. But it, yeah, we, yeah. But even so, like, it costs like 36 euros and we've probably done anything. I'm just annoyed a little bit. It's a good place, like, it's cool, but. Right, we've got a show, an evening show, like the finale type thing to go to. And we're gonna go try and get something to eat. We got food, or should I say Stephen got food? There was nothing for me, of course. Just so Stephen's annoyed. Something else just to annoy us. These, you can't really see it that well, but like there was climbing frame things. Stephen loves them and we're just seeing them. There's like a play area. We so wish we'd come earlier and had like the whole day here. Ooh, we've arrived for the evening show. Where are you going?
D'ailleurs, avec ma machine, j'ai enfin réussi à capter un signal de l'espace.
Vraiment?
C'est bon!
Over, we're just leaving. Stephen's freezing. We didn't think this through and like bring something like for night time.
The woman,
the woman at the you know, we had our little translator things. The woman said you don't need it for the night show, or like it isn't on for the night show because there's only one sentence. That was my understanding of what she said anyway. I might have been, but the whole thing was in French, so it was good from like just the show, whatever, but we couldn't understand anything. I kind of think she was going to different galaxies or something, was my understanding of it, but I've no idea, to be honest with you.
What?
I wasn't listening. Right, we're going home anyway, so I'm gonna end the vlog here. So I'll see you tomorrow. Say goodnight. Goodnight.